Oh, we love it. We love it. And church is starting. We are now live.
Welcome to Green Bible Church. Beautiful Lord's Day. What a week. What a year. We were praying this morning in our prayer group, and it's a confusing time we live in. Sometimes I don't know what to think, but we do know that we have a faithful God that we serve, and that He's the Lord of Lords and the King of Kings. Psalm 100 says, "Shout for joy to the Lord, all the earth. Worship the Lord with gladness. Come before Him with joyful songs. Know that the Lord is God. It is He who has made us, and we are His. We are His people, the sheep of His pasture. Enter His gates with thanksgiving and His courts with praise. Give thanks to Him and praise His name. For the Lord is good, and His love endures forever. Amen. His faithfulness continues through all generations." Can you praise the Lord this morning?
Amen.
Awesome. We're here to praise the Lord and lift up His name. The Lord is the same yesterday, today, and forever. He's constant. We can trust in the Lord. So I praise the Lord for that this morning. Let's open up in prayer. Dear Lord, we come to You this morning, and we live in a country that seems to be divided. Many people throughout our nation are celebrating, and many people are very disappointed. Many people want fairness. They want justice. We know that our country is torn. Sometimes we're confused, Lord. We don't know what to think, but we do know that You are in charge, that none of this has caught You by surprise, that You're on the throne, that You are a faithful God, and we are devoted and committed to You first. So, Lord, I pray as Christians, as a church, that we would examine ourselves. Lord, how do we react to this? Where do we go from here? I just pray, Lord, that we would be further committed to the calling that You have given to us to go and make disciples of all nations and share the truth of Your word, the plan of salvation with this lost world. So, Lord, strengthen us through the Holy Spirit to live a life pleasing to You. I pray for our time together. And Lord, we come today to lift up Your name,
yes,
the King of Kings and Lord of Lords. And Lord, exalt Your name. Lord, we're here to hear from Your word. And I thank You just for the word that I've studied this week and just how relative it is to the United States of America in 2020. Mm-hmm. So I pray as we start a new series in the Book of Titus today that You just bless our time together. We pray this in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Good morning, church. Hallelujah. There's a name that's above every name. Amen. The name of Jesus. And at that name, angels bow, the earth will rejoice, and our people, His people, we His people, cry out.